It's inside this building by the looks of it. Yep. Got it. Of course, I'm overweight. I don't really want to be dropping them. Haven't used those in ages, so I'll drop those. Why can't I just drop the lot? Actually, can I break the that one down? I can. Can't break any of the others down. There we go. Just leave my little pile there. And mail tube. Uh-oh, there we go. Damn car. Get rid of that marker now. No need for that one. That should put me under by quite a bit actually as well. Nice. Why'd you walk away? Okay, so I don't need any more. Where'd your body, where'd your thing go? Where'd your pack go? Did it fall through the land? Uh-oh. There's your pack. I do get quite a lot of cloth, I don't need more. So I need one more Gorlin. Need to collect one more Labrak, whatever that is. Two Grutch. And that's it. We'll get a churaka for that, or three churakas. That way. What's this? Just a post with a candle in it, by the looks of it. No, don't need quackers. Not a sapsy. Gotcha. I don't think he really even got me either. Nice. Ooh, that's a bit of a drop. Another sapsy. Come on. Why am I not hitting it? There's a churaka. I need this churaka. There we go, gotcha. Why'd you get full health back? Why? There we go. Gotcha, finally. Don't really want anything you've got. There's another Chiraka down there. Need one more Chiraka, I believe. Yep, I've got all the ones I need. I think I need a bigger backpack.
Hey, Squam!
What?
The hell you doing here? Something the matter, bastard? Trying to steal from me, huh? Got my own guns, you know?
Hey, cool it. I'm no robber. I heard I could find the engineer here.
Who told you that?
Mikhail, the merchant from Oasis.
Supposing that's true. What do you need from this engineer?
Mob scarer.
Pretty sizable request.
You the engineer?
Look. Give me a couple of bottles of vodka, whiskey, or whatever, and we'll talk.
Got it.
I don't have alcohol. Not on me, anyway. But it has given me a place to look. That'll stop him attacking me. I reckon that's just given me his location. It has. Okay. That won't help much. There could possibly be something in there. I know that place is a bit dangerous, but it seems I'm decent strong now, so. Repair that. And that one may as well repair it. Got decent damage. Not as good as this, but that does have good damage, so. They can be good to sell. Madman as well. There we go. Nothing I want there. I don't know why I was losing health there. There goes my sanity. Hopefully it starts getting light soon. So I'll be able to see through the place. New location, pit. Journal updated. Oh yeah, that would be for placing in the workbench there. One more Gorlin and two Grutches. Oh, flamethrower guy.
Burn, baby, burn!
No, don't burn. He sounded a bit of a psycho. Whoa, there he is right there.
Burn, baby, burn.
No.
I enjoy watching your skin melt. I enjoy watching your skin melt.
I do have a heap of healing stuff, so I'll take that one. Once it gets light, then I should be able to see under, see down here properly. Damn it. Damn it. Damn you. I will take that blade. I'm looking for alcohol. Surely that was alcohol. Bring the engineer the alcohol. I have needed a few of those, so I will grab that. I can make both of those. Those ones I will grab. Oh my, oh, that is not too bad. I'll recycle it. The other two weapons have decent repairs. Ooh. Must be getting close to have gone right around. It's still not counting. Ah, no, not that guy. That's a death. Damn it. That's pretty much right now.